the servicing of residential plots for the mass housing project at Oshwarongo in the Zonjupa region is progressing well. Land is being serviced in the Freedom and Hero Sparks residential areas here. The Zonjupa's chief executive officer, Ismail Hovoseb, on Friday told Nampa in an interview that a fully serviced Freedom Park will be handed over to the Oshwarongo municipality by the proper developers in 3 weeks' time. The Nexus Group is servicing the land in Freedom Park area, while another company is expected to work on the Heroes Park.
Very good progress has been made with the servicing of land in Freedom Park. This area is put aside for mass housing.
The 600 Evans being serviced in the two residential areas are situated between Charaibes and the DRC informal settlement.
Freedom Park will consist of 228 Erwin. So in total, we put aside close to 600 plots for mass housing in both Heroes Park and Freedom Park.
The Nexus had started the digging of trenches for the sewage and water pipelines at the Freedom Park in April 2015. Street lights were also installed and street signboards erected. Approximately $29 million is expected to be spent on the exercise.
Yes, everybody is waiting for land. Obviously, people were fighting for land, and really, they are getting frustrated and frustrated because they are landless. So the Council of Otjiwarongo have realized this, and because of that, we are now servicing land on an accelerated rate. So they must just be patient and wait for us. We are coming to meet their demands.
Melissa Simiasa reporting for Nampa News, Oshwarongo.